I think there were some positives today, scoring two goals, and obviously the number of shots we had and opportunities I thought was good, but obviously disappointed that we can't be top of the table tonight and 4-1 in the conference. And now we have a big battle ahead of us at Charleston just to qualify. So we've dug a little bit of a hole for ourselves, but hopefully we have the spirit and character to come through in the weekend. You know, I give credit to Northeastern. When you come into University of Delaware, our home field, we do well here. But they scored three goals. I think that's the most we've given up all season at home. And, as much as we're disappointed, it's important to give credit to a spirited performance on their behalf to get three goals against us today. Thank you. It's a long trip for us. So Charleston, we leave Friday, play Saturday, come back on Sunday. So that can be a factor in itself. But we have to find focus for 90 minutes because the priority for us is getting back to the CA tournament. And right now we're in the thick of things. So we really do need a result down there. I'd like to say we are, that we're fighting at the last game for home field advantage in the tournament, but we're not going to get that now. I think it's going to be a stretch for us because we probably have to win out, and we were waiting on other results as well. So, we'll take Charleston and then we'll discuss Elon after the Drexel game next week.